I'm going to show you how I would design a 3x2 bathroom in The Sims 4. First, I'll cut out a 1x2 section and raise it down. Add a window here and a window here. Delete the walls. Add a toilet. Add a sink. Add some flooring. Add some tile to the walls. Add a small window. Add a shower. And then decorate.